driven in 8 runs today. His third home there run go, of the game afternoon.
Two. Second try.
Goodness gracious.
Yeah, disconnect the first game somehow.
What a day.
Doesn't get any better than that. 4-for-4, 3 home runs, 8 RBIs. Every time he touches one off, it's a no-doubter.
High fly ball right center field. Kariznik back to the triangle. Long, long, long run. He won't get it. And the Red Sox walk off with the win.
Kershaw again. I go with
how do you like that? Big Poppy again.
Same lineup. Why not?
David Ortiz, an extraordinary final season in the making. What a moment. And a career of extraordinary moments. He's done it again. That ball is drilled to right field as he hit another. Touch them all.
Why not?
Two homers, two doubles, and the Padres win. An amazing night for Ryan Schimpf. And his 14th homer of the season, his second of the night, wins it for San Diego 7-4.
Here's the 0-2. Swung on, there goes the deep left. It is high, it is far, it is gone. He's done it again. It's unbelievable. He's done it again. I have run out of superlatives. He
Hello.
Is the Santino.
Hello.
Gary, it is scary.
Here we go.
He hits another home run, and the Yankees have an 8-4
I think I'm good
lead.
To go. Here we go.
One ball and one strike.
Second
fastball
attempt.
Fastball punched on the ground. Utley kicks it. Still plenty of time. Wow! Utley sprawled in the dirt, flipped it back, and accurately to Gonzalez for an out. Oh, what a play.
Obviously, I don't like to start the game off. With what, one out, runner at second, party two,
and
nothing.
Foul back
not pretty.
Here comes the first pitch. Waiting back on that. Up just a little late.
Here comes the 0-1.
Little slider.
After that swing, you've got to reset yourself. You still have a strike worth working with.
There we go. All right. All right. You know Kershaw's going to be good.
Kershaw is there for it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Come on, Chu.
Into the box, Elvis pops it up, drifting just beyond the infield. Foresight is there for it, two gone.
That's the first strike. Two out, buddy, on high heat there.
Swing it over to the left.
Didn't get enough of it.
Kill him, he's small. Right, that's a sign of a guy sitting on the right side. In is the catcher, Jonathan Kershaw. No hits. Seven. The pitch.
And that's one on miss for strike one. And this is pop foul off to the right, back into the seats.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Jonathan Lugo is dealt with for the first down. The first pitch is slightly out of bounds. Come on, Ruggie. And the first pitch is slightly out of bounds. Looked like he was trying to work in a front door curveball there, but it seemed like a pop out of his hand a little early, causing it to miss. The spot's good. I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Yeah, they set him up with that curveball on the pitch before, and that one they just blew right by.
That was a gimme. He ran past the ball. I'll take it. Score the base hit.
Standing in, Joey, a little bit more, first and two away. Set, nothing, and a neck high fastball that time. Ready with a 1-0 pitch.
One gun missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
Swing the line. There we go.
Gets down, and inning continues. Pitching good. He's trying to get me to pop it up.
Kershaw comes set.
Good pitch. 0-2 had to swing. Man. Last year, this game, but last year, he was one of the most underrated players in this game. Duke can smash. Now what? Same thing. Same thing. Didn't score. No home runs.
And here's the second generation big leaguer, He'll be the one to start things.
Up next,
Two strikes, put in place. Stepping up now, number 35.
I think he's waiting. He's waiting on this one right here. Let's see if we can get him fishing.
Got him.
He knows that curve's coming sometime.
Coming to the plate now. Shake up.
Shake up.
Oh, one. That's
Chase Utley.
Fastball here as they take a look at ball one. 1-0. Utley awaits the 1-1.
We'll take it.
Now we play.
And now the power hitting outfielder, Norman, and this one. Right fielder. Number 30. And that's swung on and fouled straight back. Now, I love his pitching right now. He is continuing to pound that first pitch. When you do that, you set yourself up for great success.
Toward second. Now, the ball is in here. Down on strikes in his first step back. Now, a swing. Kershaw has that nasty 12-6 curve, too. And this ball is heading for the right side. It's got a little 0-2 now.
Very late.
Sends on ground out to second. Throw one. First, take care of him. Kershaw is in control now. Two away.
Here's the door now. First pitch to the at-bat on its way.
I really love the way he's attacking hitters on the first pitch. Over 80% right. That's why he's having great success. Get fastball by here, and he's in control. 0-2. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Forsythe scoops it up. Throws it over. Forsythe, an all-star out there.
Digging in once again. Odor on the grass. Looks it into his glove. I'll give him plenty of ground balls. A swing and a drive sent down for the gap. Back goes Shields. Out of here. Trying to be witty.
That's in for a base hit. He's two for three.
His heart of the line is just killing.
Number two with a double on the line. There's one. All right,
if he puts the ball in play, we just got to keep it in the yard.
Digging in to try it again. Mike Napoli. Mike Napoli. Get back. Get fouled. That's the thing for me in this game.
I try to keep it.
Anyways, I try to keep it as much as I can. I think it's in Dodgers.
Dodgers Chargers 55. He's doing a good job. Keeping your pitches in the strike zone. I just think that's what makes it fun.
Double for him. Knee-high fastball. Ready to win up. Good fastball. Looking for the way. Here's the 0-2. Hit out to second. Throw to first. He's in time for the first down.
All right, now.
Standing in.
We need to grab the base hit.
He's going to miss just behind the line with fastball.
To this curveball.
Right. Get out of here.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away.
Well, screws that opportunity.
Riding in once again, Chase Utley. He'll lead it off here as we begin inning number seven.
Chase Utley.
His first pitch chop foul right at home plate, and that's the first strike.
He's got his first base hit. Strikeout, all the same.
Now the fastball right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Ready for another shot now. Logan Forsythe. No hits in three tries so far. Struck out one. And this one's in the dirt. Forget about a double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch.
Well, you're in trouble at plate if you fall behind this guy, 0-2, so that was a good job building up right there.
And a fastball just a bit high. And that one stayed too low.
All right, you get that, buddy.
First and second, lefty.
First pitch on its way.
And they'll start the at-bat with a sinker as this chop fouls the plate. The 0-1. And this is on the ground first, could be two. And Andrews.
Slow turn on the
ball. Not in time, and he'll get a little one out.
Slow turn it, but...
Here's the pitch, and he lays off the pitch outside as they draw even at two and two.
Look like trying to get a chase on that pitch there, one and two. Good idea, but now we have.
Meanwhile, he's got catcher, he's one free, he didn't give me that call, or that check swing, third strike, he better be careful, three runs already home here. He made me pay for it.
Oh, this one dribbling the other way, knee deep to the corner.
Made me pay, man. Foul ball, and it'll hold the count at 0-2.
Hit short. There is Andrews. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first save, and error as the side is retired. Here's Mike Napoli now.
Kershaw's killing me.
Mike, swinging at that's garbage.
I've been so impressed he's got ahead of hitters. He's been over 80% in the game right now. First pitch, strike, hitter. You do that, you're going to have success. And Napoli can't connect there.
That's buying for strike two.
There we go, Nap.
Joey Gallo, one for two, the ball on the ledger. So he holds this one in the right, and gets down, and got himself a base hit.
All right. How about that?
There are two aboard now.
How about that?
Riding in.
Oh, something finally went my way. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Ryan Rua. Sitting on that curveball. Trying to foul off the high heat right on the curve. Finally paid off. Maybe a little too late, though. Maybe a little too late. There he goes. I guess he's going to his bullpen. Maybe not. Get a righty good. Trying to sit on that curveball, and it finally paid off. Now he's going to his bullpen. Things a little too late, man.
Here's Avery in now. He'll start things out for us here in inning number eight. Ready with the first pitch. Here he comes. Late wing at a slider of a strike. And this is a chop foul.
Here's a problem with Claudio. This is what... Seager hit the three-run home run. Last inning is that he doesn't have a fastball. I'll try to throw that sinker up and in.
He
get a little high heat. He got a good placement right there.
And now he's
a little too much. That play
from the stretch.
Then all of a sudden, guess what? We can assume.
Killer.
This is what happened last time, I believe. Here, the three-run spawn, didn't he?
not this time. It's weird. I thought he'd cut go to second. All right, come on, Chew. All right, we'll see y'all later.
7 runs.